went to Tynemouth Priory, castle, graveyard and coastal battery on the 26th of August, my first visit there in about 10 years. The first time I was there, I felt nothing in either the castle or the priory, but had an encounter with what I took to be an armourer in the coastal battery on the point. This was a fleeting contact, more seen out of the corner of the eye, swiftly vanishing and not communicating with me at all. This time, however, the priory was far more active, and as soon as I ventured through the original entrance, I was aware of a soldier in boots, gaiters, a long greatcoat and a tin hat on his head, carrying over his shoulder a Lead-filled rifle. He said his name was Harold, and that he couldn't hang around talking as he was on guard duty. Slightly later, in the area outside the Percy Chapel, and outside the ruin of the priory, I was aware of a number of men in medieval armour fighting desperately. The probable victors in the conflict seemed to have been led by a few knights wearing a light blue and white checker surcoat. This was another fleeting contact. The castle was fairly quiet, but there was a brief image of a dark shape running up the stairs as I entered. This time the coastal battery had no presences for me. Perhaps it was the constant loop recording of the battery in action that caused this. Even so, the underground magazine area was a little atmospheric, and I didn't feel welcome.
Is there anyone down here? Do you want to come and say hello?